Sandy Liver. Drop that gun!
Let that be a warning to you all. You move at your peril, for I have two pistols here. I know one of them isn't loaded anymore, but the other one is, so that's going to be dead for sure. Well, just about for sure, anyway. It certainly wouldn't be worth your while risking it, because I'm a very good shot. I practice every day. Well, not absolutely every day, but most days in the week. I expect I must practice 4 or 5 times a week, at least. At least 4 or 5. Only some weekends, like last weekend, there wasn't much time, so that brings the average down a bit. But I should say it's definitely a solid 4 days practice every week. At least. I mean, I reckon I could hit that tree over there, the one behind the hillock. Not the big hillock, the little hillock on the left. You see the 3 trees? The 3rd from the left and back a bit, that one, I reckon I could hit that 4 times out of 5. On a good day. Say, with this wind, say 7 times out of 10.
Oh, that tree there?
Which one?
The big beech with a sort of bare branch coming out of the top left.
No, no, not that one.
No, no, he means the one over there. Look, do you see that one there?
Yeah.
Well, now go 2 along to the right.
Just near that little bush.
Well, it's the one just behind it.
Oh, the elm.
Oh, that's not an elm. An elm's got sort of great clumps of leaves like that. That's either a beech or a hornbeam.
A hornbeam?
No, not a hornbeam. What's the tree that has a leaf with sort of regular veins coming out, and the veins go all the way out to the
serrated
edges?
A willow.
Well, that's right.
That's nothing like a willow.
Well, it doesn't matter anyway. I could hit it 7 times out of 10. That's the point.
Never a willow.
Shut up! It's a hold-up, not a botany lesson. Right now, my fine friends, no false moves, please. I want you to hand over all the lupins you've got.
Lupins?
Yes, lupins. Come on, come on.
What do you mean, lupins?
Don't try and play for time.
I'm not. You mean the flower lupins?
That's right.
Well, we haven't got any lupins.
Honestly?
Look, my fine friends, I happen to know that this is the Lupin Express.
You must be out of your tiny mind.
Get out the coach. Come on, get out! Just as I thought. Not clever enough, my fine friends. Come on, Concord.
Well, so much for the lupins.
Dennis Moore, galloping through the sward. Dennis Moore, and his horse Concord. He steals from the rich and gives to the poor. Mr. Moore, Mr. Moore.
I'll be back.
Mr. Moore.